you about channels that blow up. What about channels that blow up and stay relevant? Like, do you guys believe in the whole theory of like YouTube plants and shit?
Plants? Like from YouTube themselves?
Yeah, like YouTube.
Well, van
the van one
the
is
van
the
life,
only
yeah.
one I've ever considered that on.
The van?
Van life.
You've there's not this chick, no, there's this no chick that blew up recently, maybe 2 or 3 months ago, and she uploaded a video. And she's like, this is my van life. I live in my van. I no longer live in a car. A very,
The first video went viral.
I've seen America. Videos on her that she's...
She went
nothing
on,
comes up.
She
Wait,
went on Philip DeFranco's podcast to debunk it, didn't she? Because
anything.
It was such a prominent,
Which
like...
Which one is it? Plus
I just type in van life. Nothing came up.
It's, hashtag van life,
yeah, Jenna.
Look how many videos she has on the channel. Like, click the channel.
Yeah, 2 mil.
Check the video amount. Shouldn't be that
oh,
many.
Oh, I see. Yeah, wait. So, oh yeah, legit. Our birthday, 2.7 mil, 2 mil. See, I think...
Well, like, the thing with her was, like, she blew up out of nowhere. She was just randomly popping up.
It was one or two videos, yeah. Reddit front
and
page, instant
she wasn't popular.
She was no one before that.
Nothing.
And
no presence on the internet.
Was she friends with someone,
maybe? No. She was...
That's
she
what,
no,
that's
okay,
what fed
the
into
theory.
The conspiracy,
let me explain,
though,
let me explain
right?
the theory. The theory is, like... You know how YouTube tries funneling these YouTubers into recommended, these celebrities like Will Smith and stuff like that. But instead, they gave someone an idea, which was her, and they uploaded her videos and they helped her and they put her in recommended. They
that's
put
the
her in
theory,
trendy
right?
and shit. The theory was
that's not
game
a confirmed
theory.
Thing.
It's not
that's
confirmed.
A game,
game
theory.
Theory.
Game
theory.
It's a game theory. The game theory is like YouTube is like, we need someone to represent our platform. Let's just make someone. Let's give an idea to someone. And pay them to do it as an actor, and then that way we've made them, and then we don't have to cut them any deal where we go, upload on YouTube, we'll pay you money.
Yeah, yeah.
That was the thing. And the weird thing was, like, she uploaded all her videos, and she's like, oh, I do it all from my phone. Like, this is all van life. Like, it's all natural, but all the descriptions.
Everything
are,
went viral.
Everything
like,
went
you,
viral.
You
everything
trending.
In the description is very well grammatically
Wait, so
done.
100% she's not connected to anyone that's relevant.
No. But she just coincidentally started popping up on all these other YouTubers, like, these YouTubers who are very big in mainstream, like Philip DeFranco and all
but
that.
That makes
like,
sense because, of course, they want
to.
If they're switched on, they know who's up and coming
but
and they want to collab with people
helped,
like
what
that.
What helped was she was like on all these other channels, like on Philip DeFranco's podcast. She was on like a few other like vloggers channels, like, oh, we're hanging out with her and looking. I didn't really look into it heavily, but like the idea was like,
they're always looking
why
for
is this random channel?
Thing.
Why is this random channel with zero subs that uploaded 2 videos just. Trending.
When she went on Philip DeFranco, they discussed the conspiracy. Like, I think that's why he wanted to get her on.
Well, he discussed
what
the Chan conspiracy
is talking about
in front
now.
Of her.
Yeah, to her. She, so he was
I
like,
assume,
you
she,
what
I assume she played dumb, right? Like, oh, I just blew up. I don't know. I didn't do anything.
I guess. I don't know. I don't think I've seen it.
It's just a game theory, though. There's no way to like prove it.
Yeah, of course.
But like, it's just like, weird.
Schrodinger's cat.
Even if she was completely oblivious, that would be the best way to do it, right? If you somehow figured out a way to make someone who was going to post something, I don't know, because the whole thing on their end is getting someone that they can patsy through it while keeping their like profits out of whatever, and they can sign them on something that's super shitty.
And when they
one video and it went viral. Yeah.
And then when Google or whoever runs YouTube, like Susan goes to like investors or even goes to pitching for brands, they'd be like, this is one of our biggest YouTubers right now. She was an African-American van life YouTuber that came from nothing. Like, it looks really good for advertisers. So, like, that was, like, the conspiracy. Like, this girl is too perfect for advertisers to just randomly pop up and trending after 2 videos.
Yeah, like, ticks all the boxes.
Yeah, like, ticks all the boxes, you know, like, which is nice. And, like, I like the videos, personally. So
I haven't watched any. I can't say.
To play devil's advocate, maybe she did get completely lucky, and that's a fucking massive break for her.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, yeah.
And that's probably the more likely thing to happen.
The algorithm could just promote fucking anyone. Yeah. Someone could
be like...
Someone could do a Frogger Let's Play Part 1 and get 7 million views because he got lucky.
But a part of me is also just like, I do like this girl, and I do like the video, and I have watched it. I'm like, I really hope that it's just like, everyone else feels the same way when they watch it.
You're
going
to feel like a sucker when you realize you're subbed to a plan, bro.
I hope I didn't sub because I'm a sucker. I hope this is just one of those... one in a million things where she actually...
It's really interesting to see if it maintains the hype, though.
Yeah.